sento la mia voce dopo 5 secondi.
What have I done? This is crazy. Don't forget. Don't forget. I must stop him. Focus. My name is I am Daniel.
Storto. Sono inclinato verso sinistra. pausa, tra l'altro. Laura, stai forse abbassando le tapparelle? Sì, stai abbassando le tapparelle? Ok,
bene.
Grazie Laura. Effettivamente non era abbastanza spaventoso così. Potremmo accendere le candele e metterle in giro però. Sono totalmente al buio, grazie Laura. Non è assolutamente spaventoso così. Sì, ho le cuffie, non preoccupare. Ho le cuffie super isolanti, zio.
panzer bike.
Of August 1839. I wish I could ask how much you remember. I don't know if there will be anything left after I consume this drink. Don't be afraid, Daniel. I can't tell you why, but know this. I choose to forget. Try to find comfort and strength in that fact. There is a purpose. You are my final effort to put things right. God willing, the name Alexander of Brandenburg still invokes bitter anger in you. If not, this will sound horrible. Go to the inner sanctum, find Alexander, and kill him. His body is old and weak, and yours, young and strong. He will be no match for you. One last thing. A shadow is following you. It's a living nightmare, breaking down reality. I have tried everything, and there is no way to fight back. You need to escape it as long as you can. Redeem us both, Daniel. Descend into the darkness where Alexander waits and murder him. Your former self, Daniel.
Trova vecchio. Ammazza.
Alexander, is it inside the castle?
In a manner of speaking. Come, bring the lamp. You've been to the refinery, have you not?
I don't believe I have. Is it connected to the... what did you call it?
The inner sanctum. My most precious chamber, Daniel. And it lies well beyond the refinery. In fact, it lies beneath the very stone of Brandenburg. There should be more Cooperites. Let me see. And one part Aqua Force.
Of May 1839. The unflinching African sun has continued. Later that evening, we uncovered a passage beneath the dunes leading to a sand-covered stone. Tomorrow, I shall lead the men.
Abbiamo trovato un type. Catalogi. Abbiamo questi catalogi.
17th of May, 1839. Today, I took some men and ventured into the dark, ancient passage we uncovered. Our torches burned. The crudely carved passage confused me. It looked much older than I was trapped.
C'è un modo un po' facile di andare intorno alla traduzione, questo comunque. Come diamine potremmo tradurlo? Piante.
Centuries. When the shadow arrives, it won't take long until things start falling apart.
We're just buying time anyway. Let's do what we can.
There is much to be done about the wards. We should reinforce weak structures. The ground will tremble and there's a risk everything will cave in on us, especially downstairs. Here, here, and there. Let's get the servants working on it.
Thank you.
17th May, 1839. After pounding the unforgiving stone wall for what seemed like an eternity, I realized it was hopeless. I was trapped. I fell to the ground, gasping for air, trying to focus. That's when I saw a faint blue shimmer. My weakened body was heavy to carry, but I managed to push myself toward the enchanting light. It was waiting for me. Enclosed in dark nothingness, I felt myself drawn to the mystic light. I reached out, closing it in my hands. The faint glow escaped my fingers and began to spark brightly and spirit me away, unlocking alien memories of spiraling towers, endless deserts, and impossible geometry. The next thing I can remember is the grating sound of stone being lifted, the voices of the Arabs pulling me to safety, and grasped firmly in my hands was the broken pieces of a most peculiar relic.
Ah. Finisco.
You have to be swift when you activate the first one. You hear that? If it stops, you'll have to start over.
Isn't all this a bit excessive?
You can never be too careful, Daniel.
uscita. Classica trappola da film degli horror.
My chest is going to burst! My God! Wilhelm, do something!
Accept it. We're not getting out of here.
How can you say that? Alexander, you piece of shit! Let us out of here!
Thank you.
Dark in here.
Yes, and there's a good reason for it. But you can light the lamp now if you wish.
What's the reason for the darkness, that is?
Stay close. Be careful not to stray.
What's the reason? Why is it so dark?
Pay attention, Daniel. It's important that you keep going straight and make sure not to stray.